she's not wiggling butts, she's wiggling cones.
I just found it out, folks.
Thomas Jensen in the WM. That is his quickest time of the day, 61.397. Puts Joe in second place in Class 3, about 1.3 seconds out of first.